y'all. Hi, everyone. We're Mariposa. Yeah. We're super excited to be here. This is a song about getting up in the morning and then deciding I don't want to get up anymore.
Yeah.
And sitting back down.
Yeah.
Is my guitar too loud for y'all? Thank you.
Y'all did start the movement. That's hard.
Oh, I agree.
That's kind of what I'm saying, you know.
That's what rock and roll is all about, am I right?
AC/DC, baby.
Who said we're playing rock and roll?
Yeah. Me.
What?
I'm
doing
rock and roll.
This is the Mariposa rock and roll experience. That's us, I think.
That's a good question, dude.
We haven't figured that one out yet. We'll get back to you on that later.
Maybe by the end of the set.
If you come dance, we'll tell you.
I'm there. I'll go.
No, well. Okay.
Okay.
Quick shout out to Anna Fortuna and Slumber Party. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought Slumber Party was pretty good. I think the drummer was just all right, though. Yeah.
He was mid.
I think he can improve next time.
All right. We'll work on it for the next 10 minutes or so.
Is there anything you want to tell them? I want to hear your voice. That's what I'm saying.
Whose voice? Whose voice might that be? Oh. Okay. We can arrange that. Sing from the heavens.
Speak, bro.
Dude, I can speak.
Oh, okay.
I can speak as soon as the tuning is concluded.
Look, you're the one who put in the open tuning, bro. I gotta sit here.
I gotta sit here. You give me some time to think.
Wait, think?
Wait a minute, dude.
Hold up. Guys, this is too weird.
Xander, tell them what this next song is called. Next song. Do we have any fans of weed in the crowd?
Yeah!
Dude, I'm in.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I'm so sorry. I was getting ahead of myself. I was talking about the band. Weed. No one's familiar with weed?
Damn.
Weed or weed?
Weed.
Oh. Well, yeah, them too.
Ween's pretty great too. But this is a band called Weed.
We thought we put the folks on.
And I think I honestly can't remember how to tune right now. I'm so sorry.
That's kind of a crucial part of this.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm thinking. Right. Wait a minute, that was the last song. Let me make sure I got this right. I got it right.
Do that one loud riff.
Did I make any fans of Weed in that time? That's what I like to hear. That song is called Silent Partner by Weed. And I guess, to the person who asked, who is Mariposa? I think it's finally time I answer that. On bass, we have Delia. On rhythm, not rhythm guitar. That's insulting. On guitar, we have Atticus. On drums, you saw him already, so you're all familiar. But that's my guy Xander.
Dude, the PA or whatever, it hates B flat. I don't know why. Let's do this one in a different key, huh, guys?
I'm good. And I'm Logan.
Yeah!
Yeah, Logan.
And I'm the one who's responsible for taking forever to tune. So, I'm done tuning. Let's play it.
To me, a little bad shit. Should've walked away and saved yourself. The mission statement was a mouthful, and she could sense that I was doubtful. But she swore that she saw Jesus in me. The house burned down, the sky was falling. King of Kings that left me crawling. Oh my. I'm sorry.
Oh,
thank you guys so much for coming out. We've been Mariposa. Thanks for Anna Fortuna and Slumber Party and the Jungle for having us. And if you hated us, now it's over.